This is how you boil a kettle. Give it some time to let it boil, and when it's done, the switch will click. Like so. If you don't know how to fill a kettle, you need a tap. If you don't know how to use a tap, look at my previous video on how to turn on a tap.